He's had to be, because they've tested him early, they've tested him often, and they're not stopping in this third period.
Made 46 in game three. Whoa, that was Whitecloud. It took a run and ended up almost going head first into the biggest pitch. Virtanen with a big hit on Tuch in the corner. And Tuch going back at Virtanen. And Tuch continues on and Stetcher's in, Cousins, and they're all going to pile up there. Virtanen got a real good hit in, and you could see Tuch immediately responding.
Did he ever? And there was the initial penalty was going to go to Jake Virtanen for pulling off the helmet of Alex Tuch. And that's a penalty now when you deliberately do that, because the player has to go right off the ice immediately or put it back on. And Tuch just said, you know what? I don't even care about the helmet. I'm just going to start swinging away. And right there, you can see Virtanen rip it off. And Tuch gets about three or four good shots in there before everybody comes in. He took a look to see who was coming. But this all started with a big hit attempt by Whitecloud on Beagle. And he goes through for a big pop and winds up in his own bench.